The Nova Scotia duck toing retriever, the toler, was developed in the early 19th century to toll and retrieve waterfowl. The playful action of the toler retrieving a snake ball along the shoreline aroused the curiosity of the ducks offshore. They were lured with their range. This is toler number 7.